So this is our cookie, guys. Isn't it very yummy? It looks so yummy. If you eat the cookie, be sure you have a milk beside you for your drink, because you might get choked. So that is our cookie for today. Okay guys, good afternoon. Since we are really into eating cookie, this is a bar cookies. This is a giveaway present to one of my daughter, maybe my eldest one, who attended a birthday party, and this is a giveaway present. So guys, these are just some of this. I think this is an almond flour or a peanut flour, I don't know. And this is a chocolate morsels. There's coconut and there's walnut, and there might be some nuts here. That's fine nuts. And instead of just adding condensed milk for this one, we're going to add butter, eggs, flour, and sugar. Okay, let's do it. Guys, we're going to add this mixture here. As you can see, this is the mixture. This might be a peanut or ground peanut or whatever, maybe a almond flour. This might be an almond flour, and we have a morsels, we have coconut, and we have walnuts. But there's something going on there. It might be just walnuts. So there are four ingredients here, guys. is a, well, what will we do with this? This is a ground, the ground, the cracker, guys. This might be a bread. Okay, so what we're going to do next is to add more of this butter, half of this butter. Can I get rid of it? So I add half first, guys, and I mixed it, and then this is the second half. That makes it our butter into 1 cup. Hold on this one here, and let's see how it goes when we cook it. It will not rise, so don't worry. I'll just make it big because we don't use any of those baking powder or baking soda. Very satisfying cookie I got here. It's big. Texture is good, soft cookie, and the bag is brown, perfect brown. I like this. The mommy who gave us the jar doesn't even send us or write any note about what's inside. I thought it's a almond flour or a peanut flour, but it's different. It's not. It is a cookie. It's a graham cracker. So other stuff, other ingredients, make it into graham cracker, chocolate morsels, coconut, and walnut. And now I add sugar and flour plus egg and butter and mix it into this. And it is real good. So I made up a new recipe. Try it. That's really a big cookie monster there. If you eat a cookie, be sure you have your milk. Oh, it's so good. Mm-hmm. please guys, the description of this cookie, just click the arrow down here. Beside me, there is an arrow pointing down. That's where I write my description. And please subscribe. Definitely.